Ski resorts in Maine are feeling the heat. Officials at Smiling Hill Farms say it's too warm for cross-country skiing. Despite getting 8 inches of snow over the weekend, the rising temperatures are quickly melting it away. Right now, the slopes are open, but officials say they will have other scheduled activities just in case it gets too hot on the slopes. I mean, 70s here, it's like 60s to 50s there. That's hotter than spring skiing.
And you're not talking about like snowpack, like making snow for cross-country skiers. That stinks.
Here's the thing. We got 2 days of warmth, and then we're going to snap kind of back into reality. So they'll be making snow again by the middle and end of the week. So ski lovers, I know it's like we're torn here.
So it melts, it freezes,
then we get some more snow.
Yeah.
No, okay. No, good conditions out there. Come on, all the snow lovers. We're not done yet with winter.